Why would there be a bow on Dancer?
It's Christmas.
It's Christmas. But, can you give a present for somebody?
What? Did I what? I don't know. Go see. He's got a bow on him. What do you think?
What?
Well, what? What do you think?
Dad, look, my
home. Dad, look. So, yeah. So what do you think? Are you happy?
Yeah.
Yeah? Are you surprised? Did you have any idea?
No.
No? So what do you think about the answer?
Mom's gift.
This is your Christmas gift. What do you think?
Oh.
Did Mom and Dad make a good decision?
Did you?
A few days ago. So what do you think? Is his name going to be Dancer Layton?
Just Dancer.
Just Dancer. What do you think?
I love you.
Okay. Maybe you should maybe walk Dancer over by his stall for a minute. What do you think? What? Right by his stall, maybe. There might be something there. I think there's something different about his stall that wasn't there before.
Mom!
What does it say? What did it say in there?
You know.
I know, I don't know. I didn't see it. Read it.
Me.
Okay, read it for me.
No.
Yes, please.
Must start Dancer. By me.
By me.
By Christy.
By Christy. I don't think it says by Christy. What does it say?
Owner
of Christy, right. Do you think Sarah's excited for you?
I hope so.
You hope so? I think she is. Look at her. I think she's very excited for you.
What did you do,
Daddy? I don't know. It was a surprise.
Dummy.
A few days ago.
Polly didn't even know
because I didn't know if she could keep it a secret or not.
Hey.
So what do you say to Sarah? Yeah. I think Sarah's happy for you, too. What do you think?
Yes.
Yeah.
Lori and
what about
Charlie.
Lori and Charlie? Because he used to be theirs, right?
I want to hug. You're welcome. I know you love them.
Oops, I let go of that.
Yeah, I got
them. What about Greg? You've met Greg before. Don't be shy.
Riley wants a big hug.
Yeah.
Riley's this is excited good. For you.
I don't want nobody but the horse. Thank you very much. So do you have anything else to say, Chris?
I don't know.
You're just shocked?
Yeah.
Did you even know a little bit?
No.
No. So now what do you think?
It's by me.
It's by you, yeah? So are you going to come and visit him a lot more now?
Of course.
Of course. Okay. All right. That's yours.
Is he happy?
Oh, he's thrilled.
I think he's happy to have you, too. What do you think? I think he's happy.
Is this Dad?
What do you think, Dad? Dad's phoned 3 times today. Did you have any suspicions why Dad was calling so often?
No.
He knows about it.
What?
He was in on it, too.
Me?
He knew. So that's why he called so many times today. He was excited. All righty. Are you happy?
Yeah. I'm happy for her.
I think he's a little bit rambunctious. I told Polly, I think it's all the pom-poms on our hats. Maybe that's what he's going after.
Just wants more treats.
Mom.
Okay.
Relax. You're mine.
You're mine.